ask which media house you find credible, if you find trusted.
Speaking during the function, Dr. Lawrence Muganga, the Victoria University Vice Chancellor, noted that the two institutions are going to benefit from each other because they have so much in common.
Understand people's interests, then teach them. But teaching is not enough. That's when we need now the Vision Group ecosystem.
Focusing on teaching students what they want to become in future will help the university to produce employable graduates who will go out and change the world by solving problems.
For a person to thrive in this country or anywhere around the world, you need to be employable, either in your own setting or in other people's setting. So, but you have to be employable. So in other words, for you to be employable, what happened, the status quo has been that you have to be taught.
In his address, Don Wanyama, the Vision Group CEO, described the Vice Chancellor as a brilliant man.
The nature of education that you're offering is the type that is responding to the needs of society, and that you're training people who are meant to transform and change our societies. It is just not the usual education dogma.
Wanyama noted that before Dr. Muganga joined Victoria University, enrollment of students was less than 200. But today, the enrollment is over 4,000 in just a period of 2 years.
One of the things people might not know is that Victoria University, when Dr. Muganga got in, which was about just slightly over 2 years ago, I think, enrollment at that university was less than maybe 200 students. Today, that enrollment is over 4,000 in just a period of 2 years. Now, that means that there's something the university has been doing right. And it is basically changing the education scape in this country. So I want to congratulate you, Doctor.
Wanyama told the Vice Chancellor that the company has embraced technology, and right now, the Vision Group app is the most downloaded. Victoria University media students will go through internships at Vision Group.
The new Vision Digital Experience app, we are using technology to make it easier for our clients and other stakeholders to access our services. Previously, people would have to walk in here, for example, to just place in a classified ad. And today, we are making all this seamless. You just need to be in the comfort of your sitting room. We are able to give you an ad the way you want it. You can choose, you can design. You don't need to come to New Vision. You will pay online.
Report by Carol Kasuja Adi for the news.
Thank you, sir.